regular difficulty this time for Frontier Defense.
Regular.
Okay, select my Titan.
Oh, I want to tell you here. Damn it. Okay.
I don't think I'm Aegis rank. I'm Aegis rank 1 on every single Titan.
Yeah. I don't know whether to go Titan, Legion, or Ion. Screw it, I'm going Legion. Ooh. Oh. Oh, Ronin.
Oh, I didn't want to go Ronin.
I'm pretty sure you can switch in game. Okay. Yeah, you can switch in game. You said
it, brother. I want to go Legion because it deals so much damage. And this game doesn't. It's AIs. Ooh, nice knife skills, bro. You'd be really good.
He is. He does enjoy his knives. No, I think I'm gonna go flatline.
Really good at making rainbow salads.
Oh, I'm dying. If you haven't noticed, I'm sick.
I'm dying. I'm sick as well.
I don't want the mastiff. Not a whole lot, but
don't get cocky. Okay, Davis, I'm not getting cocky. Here comes the first wave, kiddos. We're not kiddos. Okay, one Titan, 16 Stalkers, and 96 Scrubs. Let's do this.
I haven't tried this gun. Never mind, I won't even switch it out for me. I was gonna use a G2.
Oh, I love it. I used it in my last video on this.
I was thinking a flatline, but then. Yeah.
Stalkers!
I wonder, if we had Reapers, could we switch to Reapers and hack them?
I don't know.
Ow.
Another useful weapon for this mode. It's the Mozambique, because it's so easy just to pop. Pop, pop. Damn.
Is this the only Frontier Defense map? Seems to be the only one we've been on.
Yeah.
I know there's like one other one that Fruit played on, but... We haven't gotten...
Oh yeah, there's that map. Yeah, but I haven't played that one.
Yeah.
Ah, screw it, I'm going back to it.
Hold up, who dropped an AWOL? I mean, really?
I don't know.
Ow! Where are you at?
We've got enemy titans coming your way. Any time. There's only one titan, so just, yep. Just use empty titans.
Ow, I died.
The harvester shield is taking some hits. Give it some
cover. Watch out, that enemy titan. Oh, damn. Two of them just got taken out.
Yeah, I'm already on it. Ready on again. Oh, wow. Okay, thanks, game. That was supposed to be my kill. Okay. Let's do this. Heads up, team. There's a new wave dropping in. So keep your heads up. I already said that, Davis. Double the advice. I love these guys. These guys are so cool. Keep your eyes peeled. Those things will blow up in your face. My Titan will do its job.
I forgot about the ticks! I'm dead.
Oh god, I accidentally. Oh, okay. I threw my fire star into ticks and it blew it up. Hostile Titan engaged. Oh god, Titans. Four of them. My Titan is fighting two! Yes, I'm gonna use a nuclear ruby. Okay, just give me a second, please. Oh, don't kill my Titan from there. Focus up, team. Take out die.
Yeah, I got those mortars.
Yes, arc trap. Come on. come on.
You've what, mate?
Come on.
Oh, I can do that too.
Woo!
Harvester.
I just got on the radio. Okay, I'm on. Come on. Back on. Again. It's doomed. And let's finish this off. One more grenade. I'm just focusing the Titans. Where are you?
I'm heading for the thing up here. Oh. There we go. Whoa! Don't you leap for me, boy.
Go time.
Sorry, baby.
Ooh, nice Titan you got there.
Thank you.
My Titan was destroyed. Oh! There are people heading for the harvester. Grunts.
I'll see him.
Oh, god damn it. I got killed by grunts from behind. Be careful, there are grunts.
The harvester shield is recharging. Don't let the remnant fleet damage it.
In front of you. Squid.
Yeah.
No, you're about to die. Get out, get out, get out.
I am. Eat that.
The Titan was already dead.
No, no.
Long range. Oh god, I'm like bad all of a sudden.
I had a battery for him and everything.
Okay, thank you. What the hell, where did that Legion go? What? Lag! Yay!
No, he died when you got out your Titan.
I haven't got out my Titan.
Ooh, yeah. Interesting. Oh! Reaper! Oh, that's scorch.
Yeah, lag again.
Watch for cloak drones. They cloak units underneath them.
I just lagged and I couldn't hear you for the entire time you were lagging. Sorry, I was lagging. I lagged and then I just hear you. God,
there we go.
Reaper?
Oh, damn, there's a Titan already there.
Now, let that scorch. Oh, god, I'm lagging whilst radio is not good. No!
No!
What? What? Damn it.
Yes, my baby.
Go!
The harvester shields are gonna drop if they keep taking damage. Give it some cover.
Uh-oh.
Crap, the harvester shields are down.
No, but they're doing damage to the harvester. Stop them!
I'm detecting Titan.
I'm trying.
We knew this would happen. Get ready to take them out.
Well, that's...
Fala,
we're at the boss.
Big thanks. Bigger guns.
Let's do this.
Good hunting gun.
This is the quest for the chest. I need the raid chest plate. It's the only reason I'm doing this. Otherwise, I'd be doing pretty cool right now. Enjoying myself. But nope. Stuck here doing the strike again, trying to get the stupid dank chest plate. They're giving me the legs. Yeah, the legs. They gave me the legs like 3 times in a row. I don't want legs. What do I want legs for? Legs on my here. Here for chest plate. You know, what do you do for the chest plate? Here I am. Overcharge my grenade. Hope please hit him. Yes, it did. Thank God. Sometimes it doesn't. It's really annoying when that happens. Okay, res you. Welcome back, good sir.
What's happening to the floor?
Now another second level. Now this can be quite finicky. It's sort of a the floor is lava situation, where when he hits his thing with his weapon, the floor goes all lavery. I saw that. The floor goes all lavery. Well, this part does, above the stairs. Here we go. Above the stairs, then it flashes. Below the stairs, flashes, it's gone.
Energy change! Watch out!
Pretty much got the timing down pat now, so it shouldn't be too difficult to deal with it. Oh, Hobgoblin, hello. I hate you, Rez, what I did with your goblin buddies. Damn it, we could destroy all the ammo in the area. And ammo, thank you for the ammo. Here we are. Hit him, please.
Oh! Another drop.
No.
Hurt the mind. Don't let up.
Bugger me. Come here, little son of a gun. Orbs didn't give me much, but they'll just tie me over for a bit. Ow. Woo! Flashbang. Just fire. Don't know where he is, but I'll probably hit him at some point. Don't lose your head, buddy. I mean, actually, you should, because I want you to, because that means I'm getting close to the end of the boss. Nope. Stop shooting me. I don't like it when you shoot me, it's not nice! Okay. Shoot the head. Dodge! And hit. I'll move. Dodge and heal. Maybe we can get this first try. I just jinxed us, didn't I? Probably.
In your face!
Haha. That's actually be fine. If I first time I heard it. At least. Now that's pretty easy to take out, don't let them get in the face. I'm a lost cause. That was cause everybody knows just by aren't I the jinxer of the group? We got this! Dice. Don't go for me, I mean actually, yeah, it's fine. That wasn't the best option, but... Oh yeah, first try! Booyah! Chest plate, please give me the chest plate! That's all I need from you, is the chest plate. Hey, YES!
Yes, friendly ghost?
Look at that.
We did a great job. Admit it.
Technically, the captain did. You live in his backpack.
Switch off.
Damn. There we go. My time in the beta pretty much come to a close. Oh, yes. Well, I joined him pretty late. Basically got a free boss kill. Took them 19 minutes, unless I was in it for 19 minutes. Maybe. Or it took them 90 minutes. Either one. That was good though. It was fun. And that is the end of that.